What happened today?
What happened today? Well, class is intuitive painting. People really don't see creativity as being intuitive, I don't think. You know, they don't see it as being a process that you can help define yourself by being conscious of it as being intuitive. So much art is not being taught. I mean, it's always the last thing that people need in their lives, they think. But everything that you do is a product of creative thinking.